everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we'll be reacting to Bobby Brown, My Prerogative, official music video. So I hope you enjoy it, and before getting to the video, don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts.
Go on, Bobby Brown, My Prerogative, one of my favourite song, and yeah, I used to listen to it a lot. I was in my teens, I used to listen to this song a lot, and it was actually one of Michael Jackson's favourite song, and I was listening it to this song today, and I thought, God, I need to react to this. I loved this song. I don't care if nobody listens to it now. But yes, it was good.
And this is your suggestion, isn't it?
Yep, me. Just look at that walk, man. Here he comes. Say I'm crazy. I really don't care. That's my prerogative.
Mum, you want to carry on? Go on, Mum. Go and sing the rest for us.
Play on. It's supposed to be for you guys, guys. I'm sharing it. My days, guys. Oh, I can just imagine being at that concert. I'd go crazy. Bobby Brown.
I can imagine that. Oh, gosh.
That's my prerogative. It's my prerogative. Those dancers. I'm surprised she didn't drag him in.
Wait, so Bobby Brown came before Michael Jackson?
No, Michael Jackson was always at the top. But
I mean he came in the music industry before Michael. No, is that what happened?
No, Michael Jackson started when he was a little boy. He came after. Oh. But this song came out. It was a very popular song, and Michael Jackson liked the song. Michael Jackson can like people's song too.
I know, I'm just asking if he was there first.
No, look at... It looks too young to be in the 60s and the 70s. Michael Jackson was singing in the 70s. No, he came after. This was like, I think, in the 80s, late 80s or 90s, early 90s, something like that. I can't remember properly. But yeah, Michael Jackson liked this song as well.
Oh, Prerogative. Okay. That's as loud as it can go. Let's see. There we go.
I just can't believe those ladies holding his hands. Oh my God, I'm pulling in. I would have pulled him in. I would have dragged him. Come here. They might just holding it gently. Yeah. I'm a big Michael Jackson fan, but come on, if I went to see Bobby Brown, of course I'd pull him in.
They're living come life. Their lives there, aren't they? Living it to the fullest.
Yeah, lucky girls. His other song as well, Don't Be Cruel. That was good as well. But my prerogative was the best. And we were in Manchester one day and somebody was actually dancing to this song. Do you remember that dancer we saw? It was dancing to my prerogative.
Oh.
And I went up to him, obviously put some change in, and I said to him, I've not heard people listening to Bobby Brown for a long time. I says, yeah, it's good to hear it. And also, Bobby Brown lost his wife, Whitney Houston, and his daughter, Robin. So, yeah, it's a shame. Yeah, but
is he still alive or not?
Yeah, but he wasn't as famous as his wife. His wife, Whitney Houston, was a very famous singer. But Bobby Brown, yeah, he's still alive. I'm sure he's heartbroken to lose his wife and child. But
didn't
yeah.
he move on?
I don't know. I'm not really... You know...
I think you can tell that he's kind of inspired from Michael Jackson, because there's like some instruments in there that he would use, and then that Owen.
Michael
like
Jackson
that.
Loved this song, yeah. So yeah. You know that just shows a lot. It was a really good song. I loved it.
Yeah, it's a great song. I think this is my first time actually watching and listening to the whole song.
Yeah.
And if you guys like to see more content like this, it'll be on the screen. And come down below to add us to more videos like this.